Are you about to launch your program, your service or product? I'm sharing the 12 worst launch mistakes and how you can avoid them. My name is Esther de Charon de Saint-Germain and I help brave women entrepreneurs like you who desire to make more money with their unique brilliance and have the freedom to live the life they long for. So here is mistake 3. Not being clear on how many people you want and can serve. So a good launch requires a beautiful mix of tactics and feelings and actions and self-worthiness and knowing your numbers. If you want 100 people to buy your program, but you have an active launch list of 100 people who have never heard from you before, you need to change your expectations. So how to do that? Check your conversion rate. 100% of 100 people is 1. And typically your conversion rate is somewhere between 1 and 5%. So if you run a great launch, your conversion rate will go up. I have Brave Leap clients who had a 50% conversion rate. But let's say you go all in, you apply all the tools and tricks and you feel wonderful, you have a great time. So you definitely can get 5 wonderful new clients in your program. I will share much more in my Launch Your Magic workshop because this can be so complicated, right? But once you have the Brave Launch system, everything will be much more easy to you. So go to the link, sign up, and I see you tomorrow with the next launch mistake and how to avoid it.